Good evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Taylee LaPointe. Here's a look at your updated weather forecast for the rest of the weekend and beyond. Take a look at the rain reports so far. We haven't received much despite how dreary and just damp it has been. This isn't even making a dent on the drought. We need over 15 inches of rain in some spots, and we barely have received half an inch today. Temple, about 0.49 inches, so just under a half inch there. Same thing, Derry, Durham, about 0.35 inches, and just over a tenth of an inch in Concord. That's not a lot of rain, but we have had certainly a damp and murky day with the showers working their way through. Temperatures a lot cooler because of that too. We only reached 58 degrees in Concord, 56 Manchester, about 54 degrees in Nashua because of all the clouds, the showers, and the winds coming out of the northeast too. That has kept the temperatures much cooler. So here's the latest scan of the satellite and radar. You see we're obviously socked in with lots of cloud cover, and there are still some scattered showers moving through, but there aren't really any heavy, steady rainfall continuing on here. It's just some of these spotty showers and areas of drizzle, and that will continue on as we go into the overnight hours and even into Sunday too. The reason for this unsettled weather, there's a low pressure system off toward our west here, and that just continues to twist and turn. The air around low pressure goes in a counterclockwise motion, so that's why we have all this rain. It's almost like a conveyor belt of moisture coming right out of the south, and we're going to continue to have that over the next couple of days here. So here's how things go overnight tonight. Scattered showers and some drizzle will continue on, and that's the name of the game for tomorrow too, though there will likely be some dry time tomorrow. I'm thinking it'll be almost a little bit drier of a day than it was today, but still scattered showers, areas of drizzle can't be ruled out at any time. It's not the type of thing where it's going to be pouring, so you can still get out to some of the area fairs. I know the Deerfield Fair is going on, the Topsfield Fair in Massachusetts, my hometown there. So we'll continue to have these showers off and on as we get into our Sunday. Monday is very similar. This pattern just continues on. So another damp and cloudy day on Monday too. By the time this is all said and done with, by about Tuesday morning, it looks like we could pick up an additional half inch of rainfall in some spots. Of course, that would be welcome rainfall at this point. Overnight tonight, temperatures in the 40s and 50s. You see about 46 in Conway, about 50 degrees in the Concord area, 52 in Portsmouth, about 49 degrees in Rochester with scattered showers and downpours. And then here's your day tomorrow. Yep, another one like today. Temperatures in the 50s, maybe a degree or two warmer, with winds out of the north at about 5 miles per hour. Here's the latest on the tropics. Wanted to take you down to show you what's happening with Matthew. Now, about 24 hours ago, it had winds over 160 miles per hour, so that made it a Category 5 hurricane. It's had not happened since 2007, I believe, that we've had a Category 5 in the Atlantic. It did downgrade to a Category 4 during the day today, but this thing is still nasty with winds up near 150 miles per hour. So here's the latest track. This is of the 5 o'clock advisory, and it looks like it's going to make landfall right between Hispaniola and Jamaica over the next couple of days, and then move across eastern Cuba and into the Bahamas. And that's where things start to get really tricky. We really don't know where it's going to go from there. So we will keep our eyes on this, but there are some computer models that bring it up into New England by this time next weekend. So this is something that we're watching really closely. Every time those new advisories come out, we will keep you updated. But in the meantime, here's a look at the forecast here. We'll have scattered showers at any time on Sunday with temperatures in the upper 50s. A little warmer on Monday, but still showery and damp. Tuesday's when we break out of this pattern. Morning clouds and then clearing. And then looks like Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, nice days with temperatures in the 60s to near 70 and lots of sunshine. And then next Saturday, forecast a little too tough to tell because it really depends on what happens with Hurricane Matthew. We will keep our eye on it. Have a great rest of your weekend.